Hello.
And a warm welcome to Odeon. I'm guessing you're here to lose yourself in the magic of the big screen, yeah? And not to be distracted by someone's phone screen. Am I right?
Thought so.
Okay, here's the deal. Switch off your phones, finish your conversations. Yeah, that does mean you two in the middle row. Yeah, okay, I see ya. Sit back, clear your mind, and relax. It's time to free your imagination. But first, the ads.
Vodafone Pro Broadband.
Give it a break, eh?
Well, if you mention that to Darren, then I will. Can I just have 10 minutes, love?
For reliable Wi-Fi in every room.
Mom!
With Wi-Fi expert support, automatic 4G broadband backup and super Wi-Fi.
Wow.
Now you can be unstoppable with Invincible Broadband.
Good morning, this is your captain speaking.
Here we go.
Makes us fly. For us, it's you.
Bold design, innovative technology, impossible to pigeonhole. The all-new Vauxhall Mokka. Unbox yourself.
From the moment I laid eyes on you, this is what I said.
Should we watch?
Anything decent on?
I'm glad you asked. When it comes to original entertainment, I'm a bit of a heavyweight. And us Brits have been making film and telly since Hollywood was in nappies. And now, we're still smashing it. So how about a bit of Brit?
Come on, then. BritBox. With more great British originals than you can shake a codpiece at.
Jolly good.
From the latest and greatest to new and exclusive BritBox original series like The Beast Must Die and Secrets of the Krays.
Ooh, this is getting rather fun.
So who needs Hollywood when we've got Halifax? BritBox. Stream on, my friends. Go straight to great with BritBox, home of the great British original.
Oh, so good.
Come on, man. Go!
courtesy tap is, young man?
Sure, that's what your mom meant to do.
No, it's not.
Well, if you could just apologize, we could press reset.
Just ignore him. Can you go, please? Are you okay? I'm pretty sure that truck's following me.
He's road raging.
Why don't you just chill, man?
I don't think you really know what a bad day is.
But you're gonna find out.
The man stole my phone. Eddie.
I'm sitting here.
Whose phone is...
Right across from your friend.
He's not a friend, okay?
This is where your first lesson begins.
Give me my phone. Oh.
Put him back on this goddamn phone!
No, I can't do that.
What do you want?
I need you to learn what a bad day really is. I need you to learn how to say sorry.
Sounds like you're waking up.
I'm wide awake.
You better bring your A-game. Because you're gonna need it.
Lucas Aid. When you're on, it's on.
If we're showing you the new 508 Peugeot Sport engineered in such slow motion, it's because entering a new era of hybrid performance shouldn't be shown in a tenth of a second. 360 horsepower, 46 grams of CO2 per kilometer. Pioneering performance again.
How do you know what you don't know? Can you smell out your health foes? If not, you will have to find some other way to know it, I suppose. Now you can know what your blood knows. Just let us help you help it disclose.
Test important biomarkers from home with free next day delivery. Do something about blood testing at Newman.com.
T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. Five, four, three, two, one.
Peggy 18.
There's nothing to fear.
Where's Rose? She's everything to me.
I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
voice down.
Reconnect the router at the mains.
Why suffer broadband rage? Only BT's hybrid broadband is backed up by EE's mobile network. New unbreakable Wi-Fi. One day all broadband will be like this.
For the future, and no matter what lies ahead, we can help you get there. It takes a partnership. It takes Aviva.
Now for the bit everyone loves. Oh yeah, the trailers. I love the trailers. All specially chosen for this film, actually.
Friends, brothers and sisters, who can regale me and my queen with some myth? Or tale?
Finish your quest for you.
And what do you hope to gain from facing all of this?
Honor.
That is why a knight does what he does.
Are you ready?
So they took maybe 20 bucks and an old watch? Mr. Madsen, did you even take a swing?
No.
Could have taken her, Dad.
Heard you had some excitement last night. I wish they'd have picked my place, you know?
Why didn't you take him out?
I was just trying to keep the damage to a minimum.
Yeah, how's that working out for you?
You okay? Because you don't look okay.
There's a long dormant piece of me that so very badly wants out.
What are you still doing here, old man?
I'm gonna fuck you up. It's been a hell of a day.
You can see that.
For 12 years, I worked for some very dangerous people.
Everybody get to the basement.
What is happening?
Don't call 911. I used to be what they call an auditor. The last guy anyone wants to see at their door. Because it meant you didn't have long to live. But I left it behind to start a family.
Hey!
I might have overcorrected.
When you left, you abandoned a certain debt that needs repayment. And your creditor is aware of your resurrection.
They came after my family.
They stole my kitty cat bracelet.
And you don't fucking do that! Give me the goddamn kitty cat bracelet!
You look like shit, Dad.
You should see the other guys.
Who the fuck are you?
Me? I'm nobody.
Hey. You okay there?
Jesus.
I think I hurt someone.
This is Ed Warren, here with Lorraine. All right, let's get started.
Residents of Brookfield were shocked this afternoon by the broad daylight murder of Bruno Sauls.
The court accepts the existence of God every time a witness swears to tell the truth. I think it's about time they accept the existence of the devil.
Whatever is going on, whatever happened that day, that was not Arnie.
It's a witch's totem. We think your family was cursed. And that connection's still broken.
I'm only interested in reality.
But I can see things that your people can't. Something terrible happened here.
Master Satan is not an adversary to be taken lightly.
She's doing it again. She's reaching out to the darkness.
Lorraine, you need to come back.
Is saving him worth everything you have? Because that's what it may very well cost.
Lorraine!
The day you left for Marseille, I drove to the airport. I went to the gift shop, and I saw this necklace. It was gold, said Stillwater on it. I thought it'd be a little piece of home to take with you.
Some folks are born made to wear the fire.
You're in Marseille for a gift?
Yeah, I visit my daughter.
Yep, the father of the girl, the American student?
Yes, ma'am.
Allison came here for college, and that's where she met this girl, Lena. One night she found Lena dead and called the police. All they cared about was Allison sleeping with some Arab girl.
I loved her.
I know you did.
But everybody thinks that I killed her.
We have exhausted every possible legal action.
Is the lawyer not helping you?
I'm doing it myself for now.
I could help.
What's your name?
Maya.
Maya. Oh, that's nice.
She's very protective with me.
You seen that guy before?
No one would talk to you, trust me. I'm not from here. It's not safe for you.
She's my little girl.
Dad.
I'm not gonna give up.
It will be a serious mistake to commit a crime. To prove your daughter innocent, it will not get her out of jail. And it will send you in.
Lord, please keep a watchful eye on Allison. Amen.
Police.
Did you ask her to lie?
I'm trying to get my little girl out of jail. That's all I give a damn about.
You sound very American right now.
Good, I am.
Yeah, and you're also a stranger here.
What did you do?
You just have to trust me.
What happened?
A bomb, I think.
I don't know why he came all the way up here. There's nothing left.
People had finally given up hope.